on the field is for children. Players will be arrested and prosecuted. Fans be encouraged to actively cheer for your team. A reminder.
Oh! On our way to the Orioles game. Open sesame seed.
Alright guys, we're on our way to the game. Yes. First we're gonna stop at Pickles Pub. And see if we can get some drinks and some food.
I think the wings. We're not stuck.
I don't play with elevators. Yeah, guys, hit that like, comment, share, subscribe. And we're going to see you when we get to Pickles Pub. Matter of fact, we might show y'all the walk.
Show y'all a little bit of the walk.
She's
jamming. Jamming the what? Oh, yeah. Say, what is that noise coming through here? So we parked at this little parking garage for the hospital. That's gonna be about, how much is it?
I don't know. That's
ain't no sign of it. What did it say?
I was rolling.
What the?
He mad, dude.
Get that horn on the truck, they be mad.
Hell yeah.
Okay, Big Sky. Hey! Yeah!
Yeah, we'll
be back. Bunch of people out here. All these people. Ooh. It's gonna be crazy. Pickles. Right, where you going, buddy? Ain't old enough to get in here.
Right.
All right, guys. So we got Orange Crushers and Bud Light. We came over here to Sliders because Pickles Pub was extra crowded. We gotta come to Pickles when like they close. I mean, when it's not a game or something. It's the world famous Camden Yards with the Hilton in the damn shadow. Coat. We ain't in that sun. And we was on the other side in the sun. They gotta come here when they close. When the street is open. We one of the first 10,000. Alright guys, we are inside. And we got our 42 pin.
Yeah.
Where's Boog's Barbecue? What's this way?
That's
what this way. I can't see a field this way, huh? Big dog. One of the first 10,000.
Say bullpen area.
What's that area? Can't go out this way? No.
Everybody walking in and out.
Oh, okay. Sheesh.
What'd I say? Boogles Barbecue.
Ooh. Boogs. Boogs, where is that? This way? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Boogs, here we come, Boogs. Huh?
That is it.
Right, that's what I said. We are at Camden Yards, Baltimore.
I don't know nothing about no baseball.
Jeez, this looking nice.
My man, I'm 65.
Come on, you right here. Ooh-wee.
We got our pins.
People stand here and they watch the game from here.
How many people the first, what, 10,000?
First 10,000.
15?
Y'all see that stadium? I mean, y'all see that field, that diamond?
You were 5 years old.
The warehouse. Ooh, good hit.
Yes, sir.
That's right over there. Oh, this clutch. Seats right here, and then they can go right over the ball. Ooh! What? Oh, they might say something. Oh, okay. For the Boogs. Boogs. French fries. Boog in them.
Here we go.
For the comfort of all of our fans, Orioles Park is a smoke-free facility.
They need to say before you or after us, so we shouldn't have to get up.
Woo!
Fans
will not be able to reach onto the field of play, and interfere
with the players in their pursuit of
action. In addition, please be advised that trespassing on
the
field is prohibited.
Reminder
that using
threatening language.
Woo!
Let's go, Yankees.
Orioles, somebody.
Anybody.
Let's go, 9 points.
The Orioles are committed to ensuring that everyone has an enjoyable
experience
while out in
yards.
If
you encounter a problem and need to know Orioles Park security,
I know y'all
been
asking
the
balls
on
scans.
Sure.
I know that.
We gonna get a home run.
Please text the number 410-873-9900.
Got a warehouse over there.
And receive a permission. Amazing hotbox response. Please note that still have text messaging fees to apply.
Or got energy.
75 years old, Jackie Robinson broke the color. He is our trailblazer.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our ceremonial first pitch. In celebration
of
Jackie Robinson Day, Tonight we welcome someone who has committed himself to carry on the legacy of Jackie Robinson and his work as a baseball coach. He has been coaching baseball for 32 years, including 19 years at Randallstown High School in Baltimore County. This past year, he created the Marlins and Home Run Derby. As a coach, he thought it was his responsibility to educate his athletes, especially the ones who look like him, about Jackie Robinson and his impacts on the game. In addition to his work as a coach, he spends his free time volunteering with the Orioles, revitalizing baseball and inner-city programs. Please give a warm Oriole Park welcome to Coach Mark Stevens.
Marky Mark.
It's your pitch.
Throw the pitch.
Woo! Coach Stevens, for joining us this evening and for all of his hard work to improve the game of baseball, we say thank you.
You're welcome. People are at the top. Damn. That shit crazy.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to
go to
the start
line. That's way over there. It's
all at the top. Heading off at first base, number 32, Anthony Rizzo.
Woo!
Giancarlo Stanton. Batting third, designated
hitter number
42, Josh Donaldson. Boo!
I hear him say Aaron Judge, right?
99th in catching, number 42, Kyle Higashioka.
He must not have been listening.
And pitching this evening, number 42, Jordan Montgomery.
Boo! Y'all going on YouTube. Yeah, bye. Go down. Y'all going on YouTube. Aaron Judge is going to be over there.
Can I talk to y'all for a minute about the ballpark of the change baseball? It's been
boo! Here we go. It's game time, folks. Here we go. Here we go. Put your ass in the box. First pitch, here we go, guys. And the game has started. I'm in there on his ass. Here we go. That's a walk already? Boo! We got Aaron Judge on base over there. Starting the game off with a walk. See if we can get a hit right here. Oh! Already a hit. When I say a hit, nice little single. It's good for the over. See what we doing here. Cedric! Where you walking at?